De Leyva, Colombia. Lights there. Fireworks. Church.
Came up since September, I mean since November 22nd, and then I came here right now for this. I was thinking of going to New York, but yeah, probably next year. This is more like not New York, but this is more like spending New Year's Eve in Las Vegas. That's how it is.
Thank you.
Should I go to Vegas?
Thank you.
raining today and I need to begin this. This is the reason why. Festival fireworks, most likely. Even though there's lights everywhere, but oh, look at this. There's like a tree lighting up.
Thank you.
Competir contra Nueva York, si está viendo. Año nuevo en Villa De Leyva. Puede hacer. Muchas gracias. Smartphones and stuff. How many viewers are you gonna get me in there? Just on this video. Just on this. Thanks for joining in. I'm talking in English, but if you are in YouTube and logging in to my channel, that's cool.
It's a little
liquor called aguardiente. I just drank a bit. It's a Colombian hard liquor. It's called aguardiente. You could get it if you could find it. Times Square in China. Thank you. Festival of Lights. Villa De Leyva. Boyaca. See how it lights up? Sparks at you.
Thank you. eso es un papeleo para volver a recoger los papeles. La danza investigativa se caracteriza por representar una de las tantas faenas del llano. El llanero regente, aquel que cultiva la tierra
from the plains area of Colombia.
Traemos una danza que se titula El Corujo. El corujo es aquella pequeña parcela que se cultiva el maíz, que trata la yuca, el llama. Mediante la danza representaremos todo el laboreo que hace el llanero minero para cultivar su vida. Amigo de Arteño y Coropo, el grupo base de la agrupación folclórica, Elena Cortés.
Fireworks, but dogs. You see dogs? Take care. We'll be back. Thank you.
cómo la vamos a hacer.
¿Dónde es que está mi gente? De Teguatraver. Teguatraver quiere una bulla, que vienen de Bogotá, una bulla. Bueno, dale mucho cuidado. El baile criollo, baile criollo en pareja, es un baile suave. Donde el hombre está conquistando a su bella dama, marcando su zapateo.
Please subscribe to this channel.